Well, the state of Montana reports an additional 138 confirmed cases of COVID-19 today. 34 of those cases come from here in Yellowstone County. There are now more than 3,800 positive cases of COVID in Montana. 57 people have died. 69 people remain hospitalized. And there have been more than 2,300 Montana residents who have now recovered from the virus.